shook on the day that he slipped away. The skies became dark in the middle of the day. He asked the Lord to forgive them. He still had others in mind. How could he love the people who had taken his life? Love doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and he kept loving anyway. He was changing the game, he raised the stakes when he came. And if there's a reason he had to die when I'm still alive, am I willing to wait for it? Am I willing to wait for it? The world shook when I lost my friend and teacher. But there is still so much that he wants us to teach her. Was the Messiah, yet he loved me and knew me by name. And now I know he is calling me to love others the same. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes. And can we live this way? We know what it takes, and we know that our lives are at stake. And now there's a reason I'm still alive, to share why he died. I'm not going to wait for it. I'm not going to wait for it.
Wait for it, wait for it.